pretty much start from ground zero here. Nothing has been working out for this team. They've lost 4 games in a row now, and whenever you're in the territory of like 3 to 4 games without getting a single win, that's when you start to be like, nothing we're doing is working. So hopefully last night they spent all of their time just looking at not only their drafts, but maybe the early game